Veteran exercise rider is recovering from serious injuries after the horse she was riding collapsed on top of her. In a story you'll see only on Local 12, Larry Davis shows us why she's questioning the medical response at Belterra Park.
Kellie Hedges has been an exercise rider for 36 years. On the morning of June 26, she was working on a horse, similar to the one seen in this file video, when the horse collapsed on the track at Belterra Park.
She just made a direct nosedive to the ground, and I'm assuming she went over the top of me.
Today, Kellie is recovering at home after suffering a broken leg and leg contusions, an injured knee, three broken ribs, and a broken clavicle. Kellie says sirens sound when a horse or a rider go down. That means everybody off the track. But she says that siren stopped sounding, allowing everybody back on while she was still down.
At the time, you've still got horses going around you, and I'm dead on the rails, so you don't know if a horse is coming behind you, breezing also, or somebody's galloping. So my instinct is to try to get up, but when I went to, I couldn't.
While dazed, Kellie knew she needed help.
I was screaming to go to the hospital.
Kellie claims track medical workers were slow to respond.
They got me up and carried me out to the rail.
But Kellie says with the injury she suffered, she should have remained down on the track. Once off the track, she was placed on a golf cart instead of a stretcher. Kellie questions the racetrack's preparedness.
Was Belterra not doing their job as hiring efficient enough people to take care of situations like me?
Kellie Hedges prides herself on being tough, but she is not sure whether she will ride again.
I'm fearless. Everybody knows that on the racetrack. They can't beat Kellie. Kellie don't get hurt. And I am.
In Anderson Township, Larry Davis, Local 12 News.
We reached out to both Belterra Park and the Ohio Racing Commission for comment. They did not respond. Exercise riders are not represented by the Jockeys Guild, but that organization recently called on tracks to have paramedics on duty, both during training and racing hours. It says the industry as a whole must be committed to rider safety.